WikiLeaks now accepts contributions via Zcash and Monero cryptocurrencies. According to CoinDesk, WikiLeaks, a non-profit media group, has stated on its Twitter on started to accept two privacy-oriented cryptocurrencies as donations. Thus, WikiLeaks has expanded the list of supported cryptocurrencies to four. Now it's Bitcoin, Litecoin, Zcash and Monero. These cryptocurrencies were selected after the survey in which over 12,000 users participated. Should be noted that cryptocurrency donations are becoming more popular, as WikiLeaks Bitcoin wallet has already received over 26,000 transactions.